All right, so in today's case, we're going to analyze this unclosed case of a man who came up missing after a storm in Cleveland, Ohio, and was pronounced dead. But he reappeared 5 years later with a whole new identity. The police officials have not even figured out if this was a true case of memory loss, or was this man just doing a big hoax, a big scam?